So guys, I have successfully been able to put a BS3 switch. You can see this extra switch here over to the interceptor. I made a cable harness to do this, and I'll send out the plans for the cable harness, etc. So here is how it works. Now, before I do that, the LED light that I got has a DRL on it running all the time. So I figured out that having the dipper on at all times was really unnecessary. My target was that the LED should, the DRL should be on at all times. When I put it on P, that's when the headlight and the dipper should kick in. And finally, I wanted that on the high beam, I also have these fog lights which I wanted to activate. So all in all, I wanted to control everything on the same switch. So here's what I've done. Now I'll turn everything off, and when I turn on the headlight, you see that only the it's only the DRL that's working. So I know it's too bright to see, but this is just the DRL that's on. Now when I turn on the P, when I put the switch on P, that's when the actual headlight comes on. So this is a dipper and that's the headlight. And finally, when I move the switch to the higher one, that's when the lights come on. So that's what I've been able to do. I'll share out all the plans and the wiring diagrams that are required to do this. Thanks for watching.